Tip number one is to always comb or brush your hair before you wash them to avoid them from tangling, frizziness, roughness, dryness, and also breakage. I used to avoid this tip a lot during my teenage days, and I used to end up with like rough and dry and frizzy hair, and I used to struggle detangling them all the time. Chota sa tip hai, but it can make a huge difference. So this tip is more like a trick to shave shampoo. If your shampoo is paraben and sulfate free and it doesn't really lather much, this is what you can do. I'm using an old conditioner bottle. Uske andar maine thoda sa shampoo add kiya hai. I used around 4 pump. I eyeballed it and I added lukewarm water to it. Shake it well, and this is your little conjunction of water and shampoo. Basically shampoo dilute ho chuka hai. And after that I directly poured the shampoo on my hair. एंड यहाँ से मैंने मसाज करना शुरू किया और वो लैदर होना शुरू हो गया. एंड आई कैन ईजली वॉश एंड क्लीन माई हेयर यूजिंग लेस शैम्पू. सो आई हैव सम कंडीशनर टिप्स फॉर यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, डू नॉट अप्लाई कंडीशनर ऑन योर absolutely wet hair. You need to make sure that your hair is damp, so squeeze out excess water from your hair. And then after applying the conditioner from your earlobes to the end of your hair, you want to make sure that you are creating a low bun or like keeping your hair away from your back, because if you will leave your conditioner on for too long, it can penetrate into your skin, it can clog your pores, and you can get back acne. And also do not leave the conditioner for more than 2 minutes. Those were all the conditioner tips and tricks that I have for you. A very affordable alternative to store-bought scrubs and DIY homemade scrub is organic loofah and shower gel. Never shave your legs, underarms or hands or any part of your body without scrubbing that area to remove dead skin cells from that area. And here I also used lukewarm water to lather my organic loofah. This will do two things. Jaise ki maine bataya, it will remove dead skin cells, soften your skin, and also it will soften up the hair. So it will be easier for me to use my razor on that area. So like the skin on your face, your back has sebaceous gland and hair follicles that secretes sebum. This is designed to keep your skin moisturized, but when excess sebum combines with bacteria and dead skin cells, it can clog up the pores and create pimples on your back. So to avoid that, start scrubbing your back also in the shower. Here I used shower gel and organic loofah to do that, and it hardly takes about 5 minutes to scrub your back. And while you're scrubbing your back, you want to scrub your neck and behind your ears also. And now I'm going to use my pedicure tool to scrub my feet. It has 4 different sides to it. I got this from Amazon. Mostly I end up using the brush side and the steel side. These two are my favorite side for this tool. Kafi baar log pairon ko ignore kar dete, they don't really care, but our feet are also the most exposed area, you know, if you think about it, and they tend to like have a lot of dead skin cells, and that's why your skin looks very dead and dry. If you want, scrub and remove the dead skin cells to keep my feet soft looking and like healthy and hydrated. I like to scrub them first of all every alternate days, and I use the steel side to scrub my area kyunki wo bahut fati fati si rehti hai aajkal. Yeah, I need to drink more water. ओके, नाउ वी आर डन विद द शावर. एंड वैसे तो आपको पता ही होगा, ये बात मैं काफ़ी बार मेंशन भी कर चुकी हूँ, दैट ऑलवेज सेपरेट योर बॉडी फेस एंड हेयर टॉल, डोंट मिक्स देम अप. यू हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन अ गुड शावर रूटीन फॉर योर बॉडी एंड हेयर, व्हाई डू यू वांट टू मेस इट अप? सो डोंट मिक्स इट अप. सो दिस इज 22nd हैंड वॉश रूटीन. माई सिस्टर इज सो केयरिंग, उन्होंने यहाँ पे इसे लगाया है. If you're a teenager and you're starting with skincare routine now, I would highly suggest you to first check and know your skin type and then use product according to your skin type. Keep your skincare routine as simple as CTM, cleansing, toning and moisturizing. So here I'm using mild face wash to wash my face to remove impurities and dirt from my face. So after washing my face, I will pat dry my skin using my face towel, and I will use the edge of the towel to scrub my lips. Now if you're following this lip scrubbing routine or tip, I would highly suggest you to do it after taking a shower and washing your face, so that your lips can absorb all the moisture. It had enough time to do that, and our dead skin ko soft kar dega, and it will be very easy to remove the dead skin. And the next step is toning your face. Toner helps in balancing the pH of your skin. It should be between 4.7 and 5.75. Yep, remember that. This is one step which I used to neglect all the time during my teenage days. I never used to apply toner on my face. Later in my life, I learned the importance of toner. So I'm using Mamaearth Vitamin C Face Toner here with vitamin C and cucumber. This is for pore tightening. This brand is paraben-free, sulfate-free. This is dermatologically tested product, and this is designed for all skin type. So I'm going to take some toner on my palm and then apply the toner all over my face. I'm using patting motion to apply the toner. You can also use cotton pad to apply the toner. There are three things that I really like about this toner: that how lightweight this is. This gets easily absorbed into the skin, and this doesn't irritate my skin or under eye area at all because this is an alcohol-free toner. Secondly, this is so affordable. The price of this is 399 rupees, and you can also use my coupon code Shalini2020 at Mamaearth.in website to get 20% off. And thirdly, this is made up of all natural ingredients like aloe vera, cucumber. Also, a huge shout out to Mamaearth for collaborating with me in this video. This is one of my favorite brand, and this is a PETA certified brand. They make cruelty free products, and this is a plastic positive brand. They have quite a variety of range for hair care and skin care. Do check them out. Now to complete the CTM routine, I'm going to use moisturizer now. For that, I'm using Mamaearth Skin Illuminate Face Serum for radiant skin with vitamin C and turmeric. The consistency of this serum is lightweight and it's hydrating, so I do not need extra moisturizer when I apply this serum. And also because I used toner, so toner is going to help in locking all the benefits of this serum on my face. I seriously don't know what I will do if they will stop producing and manufacturing this product and this serum. This is my second dabba I bought it. Look at that glow. It's so freaking hydrating. And isko lagane ke baad, I don't need to apply any extra moisturizer. This acts as a moisturizer, and this is the serum. And together, they work so well for the skin, this toner and this serum. Ye dono ek dusre ke liye bane hain. Iske bina ye incomplete hai. Lastly, you know the drill. I'm gonna apply a lip balm and a lip tint. Ye mere washroom mein nahi rehta. Ye mere dressing area mein rehta. But I quickly went ahead and wanted just like this. After coming back from the shower, I'm going to apply body lotion all over my damp skin. Skin ka damp hona zaruri hai taki wo body lotion ko acche se absorb kare aur moisture ko lock karke rakhe. Specifically knees, elbow and feet, these are the areas that tend to get very dry in the end of the day. So you need to apply 2 or 3 layer of body lotion here. Lastly, I'm going to apply antiperspirant. This is to control the sweat. So this is going to block the sweat glands under my arms. Preferably, I would use this in the night time. So I like to keep this in the washroom itself, so that when I will go for brushing my teeth, I will remind myself to apply this. If your problem is odor, not sweat, then you want to go for deodorant.
So this was it for today's video, you all. I really hope you found this shower routine helpful and informative. I filmed this in a very different style. There were so many close-ups in this video. I really hope you liked the filming part of this video also, and the editing part. If you want to see more such content from my channel, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel if you want to see this face again. I said that in one go and one sentence and I forgot to breathe. And also like this video, share this video with your friends and family. I'll see you all next time with brand new content for this channel. Bye-bye.